I bleed publicly. Believe love should be critical and free to go. See, I don't fit into a role that they have given me before and won't shrink down to make them feel safe. Now I flow for the same reasons that I first started. Purpose won't change, I can stay uncharted or go nuclear and keep the same cool core. Cause I done seen a couple supernovas before. The faster they blow, they sink back into a black hole. Many don't know how to survive that road. I'm owed nothing and neither are you, so anything we do here has gotta be mutual. It's like when you got that spotlight on you, you gon' attract other bright lights and moths and energy vampires and everything. Keep your core cool and don't do business unless it's a win-win. Remember, fame consumes humanity, but it's also temporary. I know I'm an oddity. If you follow all of my offerings, you probably gon' see the music's not a commodity or a product to me. Behind bars and feel free, and that's a contradiction in my industry. See, I'm operating in a system I do not believe in, authoring some stories we could leave for our children. Honestly wish we all approached it different, but everybody's got a high cost of living. Imagine if substance trumped all image and we celebrated what we made without names. If the music could touch the world without fame, well, maybe it does in small ways. But I'm battling a mainstream machine with no face. My homies just wanna get a piece of the rap race so they could run it, eventually end up in a cage. It's a vicious cycle, as history indicates, but I don't believe what's been done is the only way. For real, there's so many different ways to imagine.